Hey guys, welcome back. One Eyed Sniper here, and we are playing Dark Souls 3. Alright, in the last episode we took out the old Demon King, got a new Pyromancy, and then on my off time I went and practiced some parrying. I've gotten better, I wouldn't say that I've gotten good, but I used a parrying shield most of the time, and that... So I was decent with that, but then I don't really want to carry two shields, and then when it comes to... I don't know. I'm going to stick with this one, try it out a little bit, see how it goes. I just want to try to upgrade my Pyromancy Flame if I can. Alright, so we get increased scaling and a little bit more damage. Okay.
Do not be gone for long.
Alright, but let's head back down to the Demon Ruins and see how far we can get in there. Let me see if Henri has showed up here or not. She's not in the catacombs anymore.
Oh, hey, Landon.
Do you want to do anything?
You can keep the ring.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Yol's still dead. Alright, doesn't look like anything new is going on, so... That guy was still up there. Okay. So I also did a couple of Demon Ruins. Mound Maker invasions. Out of three, I won one. And the guy that I beat was probably worse than I am. So I'm really, that wasn't much of a victory. And I didn't parry any of those people, but I'll just keep doing my thing and take it from there. But I need, I think it was 30 of these to get the warmth, and so I need 25 victories. So we'll see how that goes. Alright, so this, like I said, this place is pretty awful. These guys have a good amount of health, and they use pyromancies, as you can tell. They also can throw up these little fireballs that cast with them. So, all of it's fantastic. Oh, that hurt a lot. They also just do a shit ton of damage. Yeah, this place sucks, in my humble opinion. That ember. I need to try to remember to use flash sweat, I guess, when I'm dealing with these guys. And it's fairly confusing because everything kind of looks the same. So. And then there's these guys, who are just awesome. Finished. I need to switch my ring out too. Oh, that's kind of how I beat the one guy. He was blocking and I had this ring on, and it just, these hammers just decimated his stamina. So basically knocked his shit out of the way and then got a riposte on him. Oh yeah? You're casting some kind of bullshit poison? Yeah, that's cool. Can't see anything. Why wasn't I blocking? I had my finger on the button. Eat hammer, bitch. Well, these guys drop a lot of just basic titanite all over the place, so... You have probably like 30 or so when you're done here. Oh, someone stabbed that guy right in the back. What's up, buddy? Oh, it's that one. He's the worst. He is the worst one. You guys remember him, don't you? Could jump through this stuff? Just jump to the ceiling. Oh, I hate that guy so much. They shouldn't have put him in here, because the jump attack doesn't really work in most of the areas here. Anyways. I mean, it works. It shouldn't work. Because, you know, physics. I don't know what the story is with these guys. I don't know if they're statues or what. Be wary of enemy. Alright, look at that thing. Get down here. So usually those are weak against fire, not anymore. Not these ones anyways. They basically are fire. And then these little really? These little statues are back. That shouldn't cause me any problems. I got another ember. Already down to just 3 Estus flasks. Sad. Alright, and then here's a jump I'm probably not gonna make, leading down to a pit of doom. I'll make that 2 Estus flasks. Yep. Alright, got a little bit lucky. Hey, you. Is there more than just you? I bet you there are. Come here. Come here. Where does this go? Where does that go? Where does this all go? Ah, okay. I think that's where we were trying to jump at. No, it wasn't. Let's light that. I guess I'll rest. To respawn everything. What else is in here? Okay, yep. That's where we were trying to jump at. I saw it and thought I'd run past it enough. Oh, I hate you. Go. I don't see a whole lot of invasions happening here, just because this area sucks so much. So I probably don't have to worry about that. Those might be my fatal last words, though. Oh, that's cool. So the explosion you got there. Alright, I got an Estus shard, so it was all worth it, but let's never come down here again. Let's make that decision now. Instead of using this shield, let me go to the Shield of Want. I don't know why I'm not using that one. Alright, so that's the area we were at before. That's where we came from, anyways. Let's go ahead and rest again. So we're not going to go back there. Alright, try to deal with this guy. When he makes that sound, it's when he's trying to launch his fireball into the air. Like I said, they're just pretty much terrible. Forgot to set my timer like normal. Alright, Titanite Shard. Let's check out in here. This doesn't look like a trap at all. I don't quite get the range off of that that I would like. Alright. I want to cast a Pyromancy, you asshole. And I'm poisoned. And I'm about to get killed. Yay! At least I'm not poisoned anymore. And the bonfire's right there. Oh, get out of the fucking way! No, you're not doing that. You are gonna do that. I'm gonna kill you. Is that a Titanite Shard? Alright. See if I can't make this work this time, which is a prime place to actually cast this spell. Nope. Did I change that ring? I did change the ring out, okay. Get out of here. A rotten Groot. Oh, that was from him. Okay. Izalith Pyromancy Tome. So that's definitely worth coming down to this area. Learn Chaos Pyromancies of Izalith. Pyromancy Tome from Izalith containing Pyromancies of the Witches. Give to the Old Master Pyromancer to learn Chaos Pyromancies of Izalith. Chaos Pyromancies manipulate lava and birthed all later forms of Pyromancy. Was there anything else in here? No. Other long hallways. Oh, you can hear the crabs. Crystal Lizard. Met your match, Crystal Lizard. Sweet, okay, Chaos Gem. We need to find Ash, or not Ash, but Coals, I think, to use that, but... Gem of Infused Titanite, relics of lands scorched by the Chaos Flame. Chaos weapons inflict fire damage and scale with intelligence and faith. So that's what I would want to use. Instead of right now, we're losing all scaling and doing dark, or vice versa, or... I could use the Fire Gem, but we'd still lose all scaling and do fire. That will actually give us scaling and fire damage, so... Probably reduced amount of fire damage, but I think that's the route I want to go with these. And I'll probably take that dark sword and just What did I put on it now? I don't think I have anything on it now. Yeah, so that might be my what I use for bosses, because it's heavy. So I can... This is the opposite of what I said before, but I might try it the way I think I've heard other people doing it, and just enchant it myself with a spell during boss fights. We'll see if I can do that. Okay, we haven't been this way yet. But there was some stuff, another path this direction we want to check out. I don't know what that is. Is that a dung pie? Probably. Stop throwing shit. Let's do this. You look like a big dumb rat. That's what you look like. So you know. These are the easiest kind to fight. I like them. Oh yeah, I see you over there, dumbass statue. I thought I was two-handing. I swear, I am my own worst enemy. Thought I heard something. Oh, you're not getting away. You're not stealthy either. Boom. You're done. Let's use an ember. We're down here. Was I getting scarred up? I think it's just dirt. Thought I saw some scars around my guy's eye. Night ahead. Okay, that's the bottom floor from the entrance we came in. And this is... Okay, illusory wall. And he's in fact correct. There is a Black Knight in here just wreaking havoc. Which, generally I'm okay with, but he wants to wreak havoc on me now, which is not cool. He's got a big-ass axe. Oh, okay, that did not faze him at all. Oh, man. Thought maybe my skill attack would work. There we go. That fazed him. You didn't drop anything? You're an asshole. Black Knight Sword. Okay, I kind of take that back since your sword's over here. I don't think I've ever used those. I probably never will. A little bit too large for me, usually. Where is it? There we go. So, our attributes aren't too far off from being able to use it, but... It's usually not my style. That, and I think the moves are just too... There's nothing unique about them to me. That's kind of cool. Other than that, it's just... I don't know. I like something that's a little more showy, I guess. And actually, I'm usually a dex weapon kind of guy. And I know that I guess these hammers are probably considered... I don't know what the scaling is. They're probably considered quality, I guess, but... They're a little more strength than I usually use. I don't want to go that way yet. Let's check that other path we had back here. It's So there was the stairs, and then we had this area right here, where we can see this spear hanging out. And an item. Nothing on the ceiling. Yeah, okay. I hear ya. Are you just gonna wait there? Are you stuck? He's stuck. I guess we got an ember. Is it just the one of you? No, I hear another. Oh, you son of a bitch. Stop that. 666 damage, that's fitting. Alright, have we been in here before? Okay, so we just circled around. That's the hole we fell down. I think it's somewhere up here. Am I wrong? Yeah, there it is. Alright, so we've done a big circle, so now I guess we only have one way to go. I think. Which is the opposite direction of that knight. And that room is gonna be awful. So we're gonna use some flash sweat when we get in there. You can already see how many fireballs they've got hovering in the air. They can be taken out, so I was hoping that would do it. I don't want to have to use two knives on each fireball. It's dumb. Probably dodge that stuff, not try to just take it in the face. Oh, really? Through my skill? F you, man. Let's cast another fireball. His other buddy's coming. I knew you use fire, but how do you feel about fire? Oh, fuck. Fuck you! This place is garbage. Oh, I can't cast fire because I'm out of, there we go. I'm garbage. Not this place. It's all me. Alright, well that hurt him. That should have killed him. I don't want to go back up top because there's guys up there. Alright, get out of here. I can't get out. Just try to go to town on him. Oh my... No! Let me through! Don't get hit by a fireball, don't get hit by a fireball. That was luck. Just die, buddy. Just go to sleep. Run. Let him come to you. It's cool the way you can dual cast your fireballs. Okay, that should get rid of all of the hovering assholes that are around. God, this place just tries my patience, would be the way to put it. It's another fireball, which is the guy above us. So glad that it got to join us. Alright, so there's a pass down there. So One of these things. Come on down. Okay, a couple Titanite shards, alright. What's up, guys? Not quite enough. Alright, was there anything over here? Should I just... there was not. Undead bone. I don't know how I missed that. I think the thing must have dropped two Titanite shards. Okay. Alright, so we got an undead bone shard. So, again, I guess that makes this area all worth it. There's a hole I don't want to fall down. And got a petrified thing in the back. Oh, we don't want to go up there. Did you really come down to fight me? I really can't believe you guys came all the way down here. Just minded your own business. You would have lived. Almost poisoned me though. Give you that. Titanite shard. Anyone else? Okay. Alright, we got a. Is that a rat? Yeah, it's a rat. The rats. I don't like them as much as I don't like the dogs. Okay. More rats. Was there a way to get to that? There we go. Okay, so there's that corridor that was. There should be a message here. That's strange. Let's see. I already forgot where they have illusion at. Fog wall wouldn't be quite right. There it is. Okay, so that's how you get around this hole with a bunch of rats just waiting for you, by the way. Ha! Nicely done. If I say so myself. Alright, that gets us the Quelana Pyromancy Tome. So this is Quelana. I think Quelana was the one that was laying all the eggs, who was attached to the wall that never spoke. She was a firekeeper. You got to her after you took out Quelog. So basically this is the Witch Izalith's daughters. I may have some of that wrong though, so unfortunately. That was all from Dark Souls 1, by the way. But this has to be Quelana, because we got a Pyromancy Tome. Pyromancy Tome of Quelana containing her unique spells. These Pyromancies can only be taught by a female master. Give to a female Pyromancy master to learn Quelana's Pyromancies. Quelana, the sole surviving witch of Izalith, once accepted a human pupil. But after the pupil moved on, she never took another. Okay, I am wrong. The one that was attached to the wall was not Quelana. Quelana actually was one of the pyromancy trainers you could have, and she was just a normal woman. So she must have left this with her, I'm assuming it's her dead sister, which could be either Quelog or the other one. That's how good at the lore I am, guys. Hopefully you're impressed. Okay, so we have a stairway that goes down here. Uh-huh. To a bunch of lava. I've never been in here, and I have a feeling it's just you die, I'm assuming, if you go down here. I do have, I can put on some fire gear. It's the best. 5-1. Really? Can you come up here? I can kill you. Okay, so if he can make it up here, I'm assuming I can get back up. But I only have the one... Estus flask. Just not gonna make... get me across. But anyways, what gave me the most? So I'm assuming our conjurator is giving us the most. I'd love to be able to get both items, but it's probably not meant to be. May have to come by here a couple times. But we do have the red bug pellets, which boosts fire damage. Really, guys? You really need to... The developers really do kind of hate us. Because the fact that they have this lava area, which, okay, you're going to get hurt. And... gonna die. They went in and throw those things in here too, just to make it that much better. As I was saying, so that conjurator is probably our best bet. Fire 7-5. Actually, fire keeper gives us 11-9. Do fire keep? Deacon 12-7. Conjurator 13-6. Okay. Integrated dress 13-9. Alright, the dress is the best there, the hood is the best here. The fallen stuff. I think we're wearing the best now. Okay. Conjurator. Alright. So, we look ridiculous. There's no other way around it. I don't have anything else that can refill health, I don't think. Unfortunately, I don't want to use our one flask right now, but maybe I should. So what's our fire defense at right now? We're at 109, so let's use the red bug pellet. And flash sweat. And I'll heal. That puts us at... it still says 109, so that can't be right. That must be based off of our armor. So anyways, I'm wasting time. Let's go. Well, we got toxic mist, which I don't really care to have. But it's a pyromancy, so I'll take it. Unfortunately, I am going to try that again, though I do think... if I had Estus Flask, we could survive. And I don't have to do a lot of... I don't necessarily remember how to get there. But I think it was pretty simple. We'll just head down here. Not there. And then... go through this doorway. Running through enemies is usually a mistake. Probably is this time, I'm just gonna see. Probably shouldn't have, because I had 20,000 souls on the line. But we might be in a better position to deal with them once we get through here. Okay, they didn't follow us. Screw you, rats. Part of me wants to use... oh, we may have a ring that does fire defense as well. Yeah, okay. So I'll use the ember now. I could use it as another healer while we're in there, but... I think it may take too long. So let's use the red bug pellet again. And flash sweat. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, let's go. Are you serious? Well, that's why they put those in there. So that they can bend you over and have their way with you, apparently. We've got our souls back, though, so it's not too big of a deal. And I know I can run there. So we'll do that. I'm surprised they leave your souls in the lava. That's actually kind of messed up. If you think about it. Really, don't die here. Oh, son of a bitch. I hope the rat doesn't kill me. I hear one still following me. One's not bad. Alright, let's use this ember again. I don't want to go wait and kill all those things. It's just, that's too tedious. Though, it's probably the smart thing to do, but anyways. We can do this, we can do this. So that was all me just focused on getting my souls and forgetting to heal. So what I'm going to do, because this may take a little while, I'm going to do this a flash forward and I'm just going to get the item. You guys know what I'm doing to get it, so. And I'll come back once we're safely back on that platform, hopefully. Alright guys, we are back. So I ended up getting it. It was the white hair talisman. It took me several attempts. I don't know what the white hair talisman is. I've never actually gotten these items before. It seemed like it was probably a catalyst. But I'm not sure because it's a talisman. I may have even read it wrong. No, it was a white hair talisman. Okay, it looks like it's... I don't know what it is. Talisman, so that would be for miracles. Talisman made from a lock of white hair. This lock of hair belonged to a deformed member of the Chaos Witches, mother of the art of pyromancy. Fashioned into a talisman, it enables the wielder to cast both miracles and pyromancies. Oh. That's cool. Skill is combustion, creates a powerful flame in the wielder's hand. Huh. What's the spell buff on it? Compared to this one. Oh, it's crap. But technically I could cast miracles with it. So, I don't know. It's unique. Crappy scaling. But, it'd be cool if you wanted to dabble in both. Alright, let's get out of this terrible outfit. And continue on. I don't know how many Estus... I have one Estus flask left, so that's encouraging. Which is fantastic. Let's get rid of that. We're wearing this cool hat. And what else? The Drang armor. Fallen Knight gauntlets were the same, and Fallen Knight trousers. I didn't equip my weapon to see if I could run a little faster. I don't think it actually worked, because I don't think it ever put us under 32%, so. Or 30%, I mean. And I put the Dragon Crest shield, thinking that might help. I don't think it did either, but. Alright. You know what we're going to do? We're going to head back to the bonfire, and then we'll run a little farther in. I don't want to... Because I can just run back down here. I don't want to try to make it with one... With no Estus flasks. I got pretty good at making this run, actually, so... pretty quick. So I was able to make it there and back from that last item without dying. So it's possible, but I don't know if it would be possible to make it to both items. I mean, theoretically, they're both in a line, so you'd be able to. I need to look to see if there's an item off to the right. So I'll probably do that. I'm gonna go back here anyways, just so I can clear out any enemies that are following me. I wouldn't be surprised if they don't, in a patch, do something with this lava, because, I don't know, to me it seems ridiculous that you expect anyone to... So I can't tell if there's anything anywhere else. I could probably do it real quick. Doesn't look like it. Alright. I don't know, I may look that up to see if there's anything else over there, but I didn't see anything. Alright, rats. I need something to take my aggression out on. And you're it. So that's a hole that'll drop you down to that area we were just at, and I still don't see an item. So I think we're good to go. I won't be jumping that by any means, because that would be ridiculous. Though I think this path actually leads over there as well. I don't know if there's any items associated with that. Should be paying attention where I'm walking. Just fall into a hole. Okay, so there's nothing there. I can see on the other wall. Nope. No items. It is possible that there's a ring that exists that allows lava walking, but I don't think it does. I felt like the lava in Dark Souls 2 was way more manageable than... that lava. I just think that lava was a little bit too extreme. Oh, giant rat. That hurt. Illusory wall ahead, and then illusory wall. Right here? Oh, okay, that's cool. And it says, and then illusory wall, so there's another one. Which leads down to a basilisk. That sounds fantastic. A couple large titanite shards. Or a few, I guess, if I want to be correct with my measurements. I actually don't know if a few is considered three or not, but it's definitely not a couple. You guys all dead? Good. One of you's still alive, isn't it? Give me a rat. So this is just a death pit. That's just so if you fall down here, they can attack you, I think. Nothing there. I don't want to go down there where the basilisk is. There's no escape route from there. Oh, I see you there. Being able to kill him in less than three hits would be nice. It would be ideal, even. Come on. Bring it. Can't believe I missed that. You don't like that. many of you guys are left? He actually helped me out by jumping back over me. Hey, buddy. Hey, little guy. I was hoping that'd get your buddy. It didn't. That's cool. Come here. Come here, you big-eyed demon spawn. Oh, there's an item underneath them. That's why the purpose of that is. Okay, well, let's head back up. We'll grab that, and I think we're... I got a little bit of time left. Izalith staff. There's a lot of sorcery-related things down here in the pyromancy area, in my opinion. I guess I should go look into the actual catalyst. Not there. It is. Ancient catalyst of the Witch of Izalith and her daughters, used long before the dawn of chaos and of pyromancy. With the birth of the Chaos Flame, the Flame Witches were at once both sorcerers and shamans. Faith adjusts the power of sorceries cast using this catalyst, and the staff also seems to boost the power of dark sorceries. The skill is Steady Chant. Boosts the strength of sorceries for a very short period. Works well equipped in either hand. So it looks like you can use this to cast dark sorceries and miracles. The spell buff on it is not bad. Really. So I like that they've got some hybrid items. I don't know, it's a lot, adds a lot of diversity to the playstyle. Dinette scale for not killing anything, I'll take that. Nothing good here. Here. Alright. Let me go to my... Lothric shield. Try left. That's a good idea. Alright, so you guys might remember Night Slayer Sorig. He killed me. But he was an invader. Was not an invader anymore. He's here in the flesh. And I want to see if I could parry him. Though I'm going to watch his moves carefully before I... So trying to parry him might be a bad idea, because that anyways would have killed me. I'm not doing hardly any damage to him. Can't see after we cast that. I may not parry him, because I don't want to die, actually, now that I think about it. This area is just so shitty to run through. Oh, you're lucky. I would hit you with such a big fireball. You don't even know. Got some super armor there with that attack. Son of a... See, I don't think that attack where he stabs you would actually hurt you that much. I mean, it looks like it's a big, blunt instrument. So, it just feels like it'd be like getting... I don't know. But anyways, you got the Fume Ultra Great Sword and the Black Iron Great Shield. The Fume Sword should be referenced to the DLC from Dark Souls 2. This twisted sword, the heaviest of all Ultra Great Swords, resembles black slate. This weapon, said to belong to a traitor from long ago, was so heavy that it found no owner and became a forgotten relic of history. And it has Stomp. We've seen Stomp before. And the Black Iron Great Shield. So this is our first Great Shield that has... No, it's not. It has 100% absorption. It's heavy as... Ah, it's not that bad compared to that curse ward. Great shield made of black iron, deeply feared for its association with Nightslayer Sorg. Black iron offers high defense and is particularly effective at warding off fire. It didn't help him that much with my attacks. Just saying. So if at any point you were wondering, you said, hey, From Software sure was a bunch of dicks for putting a lava area with items in it. Well, you're right. But they're not just dicks for that, they're dicks for putting two areas with items in it, with lava. I can probably get one of them. I don't think I can get both, which means I'm going to have to run back here, which is retarded, I think. But let's go to our get up again that we had. That, is that right? Or is the maidenhood better? No, it's not. I should probably look these up and see what they are before I just go. That gives me 7. Is that the right one? Okay. Let's get rid of that and that. This will let us roll farther. And I thought there was one that gave you roll immunity. Oh, it does lower our fire defense. I thought I saw something that you can. Let's try the milk ring, that it can actually. Maybe you don't get the fire damage while you're invisible. I could be wrong, though. So let's use one of those, just my last one. I don't think it helps that much, to be honest with you. I don't think flash sweat helps that much. What's my roll look like? Alright, we got a long roll. Let's do this. Alright, didn't make it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to flash forward back there. We'll get the other item, and then we'll call it an episode. So I will see you guys in a second. Alright guys, we're back. So I was able to make that run back pretty quick. So what we're going to do, same drill, though I don't have any of those bug pellets, but I should be able to live through this if I'm not dumb and I actually heal when I'm supposed to. So I'm going to do 2 rolls, heal. Alright, that's that. Now, I got Sacred Flame. One was just an ember, wasn't it? That's bullshit. That's trolling me, is what that's doing. Flame burrows inside foes and ignites. I've never seen this one. Pyromancy taught among savages. Flame burrows inside foes and ignites. Originally used in a ceremony for cleansing sacrificial impurities, thereby lending the spell its name. As barbaric as it seems, this may in fact be quite fitting for the savage pyromancers who consider themselves servants of the divine. I'm really interested to see what that's like. And then we also got Toxic Mist. A unique pyromancer of Yingi that never gained currency in the Great Swamp. Driven from the Great Swamp, they say that at the end of his journey, Yingi happened upon a virulent poison and a young lady. Isn't that one and the same? Hey yo, just kidding. Alright. Let's re-equip our crap and. Well, actually, I don't need you to see that. Sorry, guys, we're going to end the episode here, right here. We'll continue across that bridge, and as you can see, we've got some knights going on. I only have one Estus flask, so we'll see what that's like. But I think I can. We'll see if I can do it. I want to say I think I can do it. But anyways, guys, appreciate you watching. I don't think we have any more lava walking to do, so we should be good to go there. So I will catch you guys next time. Peace out.